Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. What is up, guys? We are back with some more Detroit Become Human. And we're back to playing as Marcus when we fell in Jericho, and now we're surrounded by what looks to be other androids.
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
Wait, isn't Simon,
this is Jericho?
The one from the first
it's
chapter?
A refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
And hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
There is no safe place for those like us. If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
Well, you guys can always get rid of the thing on your head.
And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
This is a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Waiting in the dark for something to happen? That's not how I see freedom.
Oh, yeah.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
That sounds pretty lame.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
Go and see Lucy. So, let me see what all I can look at. I guess there's a lot of dialogue we can do with these people or androids. North. What up, North?
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any.
Well, these guys need spare parts and blue blood. Why hasn't anybody gone to get that?
It's not that simple. Can't just go shopping at a CyberLife store. Anyway, nobody wants to risk leaving Jericho.
What was your function before coming here?
What do you care?
Ooh, she must have been a sex android.
If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
Well then, it was nice talking to you. Yeah, let's look at all these things over here before we go and find Lucy. I want to see what we're really working with before we start the dialogue with Lucy, wherever she's at. That's it for exploring it. We're just figuring out where they would get these spare parts from. Did I see something over there? Yep, I did.
Threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
So how often do you have to change out the blue blood and all that? That's my question. I don't know, I think I'm gonna just see about turning everything off.
Humans are afraid of dying too. Do you know what happens after death?
Damn, you're really dinged up there.
No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
Ooh, she died just like that? So then we just have to pretty much replace the blue blood and the Ethereum core, and that'll make everything good, right? At least that's my assumption. I think that's it. Now we just got this spot to go to.
Not in very good shape, am I? My diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think it would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No, I don't want to shut down.
Humans really are cruel, man. Are you Lucy? Oh man,
are you
in bad shape?
Sit down. Show me
what I've been through.
I'll stop the bleeding. Drink this.
It's interesting.
Give me your hand. You had it all, and you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled.
Very much so.
A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape our destiny.
Alrighty, so let's see what we can tell Simon.
Simon. I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife warehouses in Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want.
Technically,
humans
we can.
Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We are the weapons.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Sweet, North.
Maybe it's worth a try.
I appreciate that. Let's go, Josh. What you gotta say?
I'm in.
I feel like Josh is gonna die, though. It's always those that tend to be, like, reluctant. Oh, wow, did we get everything on this one? Okay, look at that. Alright, we back as playing as Kara.
You gonna be okay? We'll get some help here. As soon as we'll all be just a bad memory.
Is this really the place that android gave us directions to?
This is the place.
Seems very sketchy. I don't know, do you really think this is a good place to be taking Alice?
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Don't be shy.
We're already in.
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please. Make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place? Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air.
Where are you going with this?
And no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me.
Still sounds really, really sketchy.
The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way? Everything we need is in the basement.
Basement. Okay, there's nothing I can check out. Nothing to analyze.
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
I'm guessing I gotta stand here.
If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange?
Uh-oh.
For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviance. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
Uh-oh. Is there anything I can do? Do I just gotta accept that this is fate?
For having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on.
Come on, man.
I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch. Meet me in the living room.
Let's see. Anything else we can do here? How would we cause the short circuit? Oh. Hopefully they didn't hear all that. Is that all they're gonna let me be able to kick? Dang. That kinda sucks, cause I actually was hoping for being able to escape. There we go. Got these memories coming back little by little. Ooh, we got some messed up code here, huh?
Help us.
Yeah, we letting everybody out. Dang, guys, that's pretty deep, but I'm gonna end it off right here, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you leave a like for it. It helps the video a lot, and also subscribe to my channel. It helps out the channel a lot. And with that said, stay sharp. Later.